ये उनका मैं उनको जानता हूँ, वही तो रिपब्लिक से और टाइम्स नाउ से स्टार्ट करवा रहे हैं। है नहीं, आज़ादी के नाम से मैंने कहा, मुशर्रफ ने अपने जनरल्स को समझाया, पॉलिटिकल क्लास को समझाया, आज़ादी मुमकिन नहीं है, इसलिए ऐसा फार्मूला होना चाहिए जिसमें बॉर्डर तब्दील ना हो जाएं और हिंदुस्तान और पाकिस्तान दोस्ती की तरफ आएं। उनका फार्मूला तो एक्सेप्टेबल था, वाजपेयी जी को डिफ़िकल्टी सिस्टम की थी और मनमोहन मुशर्रफ, डिस्कशन वॉज ऑन देन मुशर्रफ वेंट आउट ऑफ द सिस्टम। देर आर सो मेनी रीजन फॉर द पाकिस्तान्स इंटरनल सिक्योरिटी। नाउ टुडे आई एम टेकिंग द पोजिशन टेलिंग कश्मीर इंडिपेंडेंस इज नॉट पॉसिबल, ए सोल्यूशन, the best solution that India and Pakistan, these are neighbors, these are nuclear powers, they must talk peace and become friends, because otherwise in their hostility Kashmiris have suffered enormously.
Wo bol ho dekhe
nahi Kashmir mein rasta nahi niklega, military solution nahi hai, baat karni chahiye. If you open a dialogue, are jo angry people of Kashmir are represented, the boys with the guns are represented by Hurriyat Conference, talk to them.
ab do do minute ruk jao, do minute TT ho jayega, do minute ruk jao, are ruk jao, ab log TT ho jayega,
tumhare sath mein baat nahi karoga, ye naukri chhod do tumhari public, jao
Saifuddin sir,
hindi mein aage aage sir, I wonder
hindi mein, that's Saifuddin so speaking to the media, still sticking to his statements saying that there cannot be a military solution to Kashmir and that India needs to go and make peace with Pakistan. That's Saifuddin Sohail of the Congress party. We're calling it hashtag Lashkar backs Congress. Even as forces fight terror in the valley, forces are busy killing ISIS terrorists in the valley. Congress has been praised by Lashkar-e-Taiba's Hafiz Saeed. Both of them jointly targeting our forces, while Congress Party's President Rahul Gandhi has gone completely silent. Post on Facebook with hashtag Lashkar backs Congress, tweet with it, log on to republicworld.com for the latest. It's the big story that we're tracking this Friday here on Republic TV. Congress Party's Saifuddin Sohail again speaking to the media just a short while ago and standing by his statement on Kashmir. Saifuddin Sohail batting for dialogue with Hurriyat, batting for dialogue with Pakistan, defending his statement, and he is not alone in the Congress Party. We have Ghulam Nabi Azad of the Congress Party as well echoing similar sentiments. This even as Hafiz Saeed is copy-pasting Congress's attack. Congress and Lashkar jointly targeting our forces. And claiming that the military cannot provide a solution for peace in the valley. Indirectly batting for the Azadi of Kashmir, but Saifuddin Sohail refusing to admit to it in his latest media interaction, continuing to defend the statement, saying that it is the media that is twisting his statements. We have Shanta Shri joining us live for more on that front. Shanta Shri.
Backtracking for what he had said earlier, where he has completely said that Kashmir should be independent and he had opined of that. Right now, when we completely cornered him, Republic TV, specially speaking to Republic TV, he had said that my particular sentence has been concocted, it has been reported not in a proper way by the media, and rather it has been misconstrued. What he meant to say is this: at that time when Vajpayee ji was in power, then Musharraf had opined going out of the particular agreement and said that Kashmir should be independence, and independence is the only solution to Kashmir. He doesn't approve.
Hey, nahi, azadi ke naam se maine kaha, Musharraf ne apne generals ko samjhaya, political class ko samjhaya, azadi mumkin nahi hai, isliye aisa formula hona chahiye jisme border tabdeel na ho jaye aur Hindustan aur Pakistan dosti ki taraf aaye. Unka formula to acceptable tha, वाजपेयी जी को डिफिकल्टी सिस्टम की थी और मनमोहन मुशर्रफ डिस्कशन वॉज ऑन देन मुशर्रफ वेंट आउट ऑफ द सिस्टम. देर आर सो मेनी रीजन फॉर द पाकिस्तान्स इंटरनल सिक्योरिटी. नाउ टुडे आई एम टेकिंग द पोजिशन टेलिंग कश्मीर इंडिपेंडेंस इज नॉट पॉसिबल. ए सोल्यूशन the best solution that India and Pakistan, these are neighbors, these are nuclear powers, they must talk peace and become friends, because otherwise in their hostility Kashmiris have suffered enormously.
Lekin bullet ke
saath saath kaise baat cheet hogi? Wo bole wo dekhe nahi Kashmir mein rasta nahi niklega, military solution nahi hai, baat karni chahiye. If you open a dialogue, are jo angry people of Kashmir are represented. The boys with the guns are represented by Hurriyat Conference.
Congress Neta Saifuddin Soz sticking to his stance, sticking to his statements on Kashmir, saying that it is India which needs to go out and extend a hand of friendship and make peace with Pakistan. With that, we need to take a short breather over here. But Lashkar backs Congress is the big story that we're tracking this Friday here on Republic TV. We will take a short breather. Lots more coming up on the other side.